Hi, I'm Benjamin Rauhala, co-creator of Disney Princess the Concert.
Hi, I'm Syndee Winters, and I played Nala in Disney's The Lion King on Broadway.
Hi, I'm Arielle Jacobs, and I played Princess Jasmine on Broadway.
Hello, I'm Anneliese Vanderpool, and I was the last Belle in Beauty and the Beast on Broadway.
I'm Susan Egan, I was the first Belle on Broadway.
And I am Prince Adam J. Levy, and we are here at Playbill to give you a sneak peek of
Disney Princess the Concert!
Disney Princess the Concert is a celebration of all 12 Disney princesses, plus the two queens, Elsa and Anna. We sing music from all of them. You see animation on 45-foot LED screens behind us. We have all kinds of Disney special effects, and we get to share some pretty awesome behind-the-scenes stories about what it was like, because each one of us played a Disney princess on Broadway.
Disney Princess the Concert was born as Broadway Princess Party right here in Manhattan. It was a little concert in a basement at 54 Below. And we thought it would be fun to get all of our best girlfriends together and sing all these amazing songs. And people got really into it. We started touring, and then it built up momentum. And then Disney said, hey, we think what you do is cool, and we want to do that with you. And we were like, you want to do this with us? And so now we do. It's really the most incredible dream come true.
Oh my goodness, they can expect a good time, and it's really for so many people from 6 to 60 or even older. And people who want to relive their VHS days, you know, people who want to dress up and cosplay and dress like princes and princesses. So I suggest really everyone go. I can't imagine anybody coming and not having an amazing time.
So I played Jasmine on Broadway in Aladdin, and when I sing my songs in Disney Princess the Concert, I get to sing the songs of Jasmine as well as Mulan, Pocahontas, and
Moana.
I was Belle on Broadway, and somebody else was too. But in the show, I get to play Rapunzel. I'm singing songs from Sleeping Beauty. I'm playing Snow White.
Ooh, you're Cinderella too.
And I'm Cinderella too. Can you believe it? Who? And pinch me.
So I played Princess Nala in Disney's The Lion King on Broadway, and I am singing songs from not only The Lion King, which I'm so excited about. Nala gets her own song, and I get to share it now with the world. Yeah. Yay! And I also sing songs from Princess and the Frog, Brave, from Merida, what? And also Queen Anna.
Yeah, so it's really fun being with Anneliese, because Anneliese was the final Belle on Broadway. I was the first Belle on Broadway. We bookend it. Get it? So funny, because she's a reader. But in addition to that, I get to sing Ariel, the Little Mermaid, and then I also get a couple of cool things. I get to sing Meg, who is not officially a Disney princess, but I did voice the character in the movie, so I get to sing with my girls here. And then I get a couple villain kind of moments. I have Mother Gothel, because I get to beat up Rapunzel here, so it's a true joy.
Ooh. And we are debuting a very special song that has never been heard before, ever. So I'm really excited to
live on stage. It's
live
true.
On stage.
We get a new anthem live on stage.
Yes.
I'm excited for people to experience this music in a way that they haven't before. Mm. It's all the songs that you know and love, and we're expecting you to sing along.
Yes.
So go for it.
Yes.
But we have arrangements. You never get to see four leading ladies on stage together. We're usually the only girl in the show. So to sing in four-part harmony with these powerhouse voices, with Benjamin's arrangements, it's truly, we blow the roof off. You're gonna hear these songs like you've never heard them.
And I don't think anyone's heard Into the Unknown in four-part harmony with belting Broadway voices. Honestly, what is better than that?
But I think you're gonna, and we're releasing this as a single.
Oh, you heard it first.
Oh,
yeah.
You heard it first. That is out of the bag.
If you want to see the show, and let's face it, you do.
Go
to DisneyPrincessConcert.com. Make sure to scroll all the way down, see all the cities, grab your tickets, and come share in the joy with us.
So this is a sneak preview of our first single. This is a medley from Frozen 2. We're singing All Is Found and Into the Unknown.
Enjoy.
The sea, there's a river full of memory. Sleep, my darling, safe and sound, for in this river all is found. waters deep and true lie the answers and a path for you. Come, my darling, homeward bound. When all is lost, then all is found. Others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Much for joining us today.
Thank you, Playbill, for having us.
To find tickets, go to DisneyPrincessConcert.com.
Oh, we can't wait to see you there. Bye.
If I follow you into the unknown.